contact. Okay, so immediately, as we just said earlier, I need to be able to come back opposite my partner. If I stay there, he'll get rid of this, or come through, whatever, to hold me down. So I need to get this foot back on. To do that, quick as possible, I need to be able to lift my hips up. Okay, I don't try to turn while the hips are on the mat. And back on. Again, a small step to the other way, other side, there. So I've only got one foot on, hips up. Hips up, and back. Okay, so this time, you'll move more around to the side, yeah, good. No contact. Quickly, as we just did earlier, here. I need to stop him coming close. There, in. So he's moved quicker, further around. Hips up again, contact. So it's the opposite leg, because, can you come? This one's no good, we can't get this one. So here, at least I'm putting my body into a more defensive position. Back on. Please move further around. Hips, twist. Okay, so this time, he moves right round. So from there, again, I need to get my hips up. Get my legs there to defend and opposite up half. Okay, so that's why we did all these exercises before to release your hips. Then, immediately, from stopping, otherwise they're going to hold you down in the show, and then from there, so, small one, hips up, small one on the side, hips up. Bit bigger, quickly, into contact. Quickly, hips up, into contact. If he goes right, quickly, hips up. You can use your hands here, don't worry, you can use your hands. No problem. Yeah? Just like that.